Good morning, beautiful people. It's your boy, Elso the Therapist. About to cook up a beat. So I'm not doing a live today. We're going to get straight into it on the camera. Because I think the lives were, they were cool, but I feel like there were some things that were missing and messing up. But I'm supposed to hit the gym in an hour. I'm dedicated to that. So that means I only have an hour to make this beat. So you know what I'm about to use. You see it. You see it. Shout out to my man, Curtis King, doing big things. My brother on this journey of helping artists with their mental health. Salute to you. About to use his beat timer plugin to make sure that I'm on point when it comes to this hour time limit. And I want to make something R&B today, but I said that last time and now the stuff just comes out. I'm going to try to stick to it. I'm going to try. All right, let's see. Let me put it up. I think I want to do like 40, 50, 55 minutes. How about that? 55 minutes. Cool. All right, let's get to it. Get to it, let's do it. So, she let me on, baby. I had some melody in my head, so we gonna ring it out. I get a tempo ring. Slow down a little bit. 120. Bring out some keys. Follow this melody. I think I like that one better. That was the first one. Mm-hmm.
could also be strings. I'm gonna go with strings. Let's see. Oh. It's coming together, it's coming together. I need to think of some lyrics. That's the only way I'm going to be able to do R&B.
Let me unwrap all about myself. No, I don't know. Do no one else. I done spent all my time, all my energy. She left me all unwrapped. She took my inner peace.
There we go. All right. Now I got a little framework for what I'm talking about. Because I needed that. All right. Put you down. And shit, I might freak that shit. No? Never know. Never know. My inner peace. Let me own my. didn't say I was a singer.
Spend all my time, my energy. She left me alone. She took my energy. Let me
unread. Watch this, hold up.
Let me unread. All about myself.
This don't got nothing to do with the beat, but I'm feeling it. So we're gonna turn it down so I don't hear myself on this tone. Let's go. I gotta hurry up so I can turn this voice off. That's why it's triplets. I'm like, why does it sound off? Oops, that's what I meant to do. I know what I'm trying to do. Stop trying to block me. Oh my gosh, you guys. Oh, let me take the mic. Is it unplugged already? I thought I did. Open hats, please. Nope, not that one. Second one there. I'm about to scrap the whole thing again, but I like the beat, so I'm keeping that. I'm gonna make some R&B out of this still. I think I'm gonna start from here. Do the whole thing over, aren't I? Yes, I am. Thank you.
It's a
a singer in here. That's what I need. That's really what I need. Damn. Again, you wasn't feeling me, dog. You wasn't feeling me. Nice and short. Paint that a little bit to the right. Been a long time, a lonely road.
I ain't got nowhere to go. I need a singer in here. I can make some more songs on this beat. Yeah, 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 yeah. And then I bring in the kick, like right there.
to clap. We got some claps for you. Thank you.
get you out of here. What's this for the sign? Oh, wait, hold up. Coming back to this guitar, though. Shit, let me favorite this.
Go. If you ain't got nothing, then you got it for sure. Alright, I think that would be good enough for an artist. I want to arrange the 808s again because they're all mixed up. That just came out of me. So, I definitely got just those. But other than that, I'm pretty much done with this. See how much time I have left. I just gotta arrange it. Overall structure is done. Where's that beat timer? So I had 9 minutes left. So I'm gonna cut it here instead of forcing like the arrangement process. That's a whole other thing that I'll probably do later. So that's it. Thank you for joining me. I appreciate you. let it ride out as I exit the video and get ready for the gym. I'll see you in the next one.
Hey,
we out.